showing you some slime that I made today. So I made fluffy slime with shaving cream and glue and some liquid, I mean, not liquid starch, starch flow, which is...
I think at some point you gotta roll the dice though, right? I mean, it's kind of taking a chance.
It is the good start.
I feel like I'm like screaming out to the heavens and no one's hearing me. I'm not gonna lie, I mean, pretty much everybody that lives in the Philippines wants out. I mean, they're like,
I'm not lucky.
But she's what you're saying. Like her though.
So this makes.
You
could see a close up.
Rip it up!
So I put you on a close up. My camera is a little.
Oh my god. I don't know. That.
Okay, I'm gonna do the other slide.
Not funny, mom.
Being together forever is my dream.
Totally tubular, bruh. Like, step to it.
No other reason, no hidden motives. God, man, I really pray to God.
So,
because I don't want you to go through any more heartbreak.
I'm gonna put up some fluffies.
I'm gonna use it. It's her fault. She's late, and maybe she's deliberately. I'm showing you how to use the slime. Here, I try to make crunchy slime.
It's a boy, Ellen and Killiam from 90 Day Fiancé. Welcome their son Liam to the world on Friday.
So I put little marbles if I could show you.
15 ounces and 20 inches long. Mom and baby are doing great. We first met Ellen and Killiam back on season 1 of 90 Day Fiancé. Then we caught up with them this summer on 90 Day Fiancé What Now, where they announced the pregnancy. Now here's a special message from the new parents just a few days
here
after Liam's
arrived. I made it with this.
Hi everyone. We are so excited to tell you.
This is like a little thing.
He was 6 pounds.
That's not crunchy slime.
15 ounces.
How come it doesn't crunch?
20 inches long.
And super cute.
We want to thank you from the bottom of our hearts.
This is how I make it.
That was bigger before his head.
Congratulations to the proud parents. Head to TLCme.com to watch the full adorable video. And see the family before Liam made his debut by watching full episodes of 90 Day Fiancé What Now on the TLC Go app.
No one ever told me that it was like so easy to get pregnant.
That's crunchy slime.
But I never wanted that for life. I don't think it's a bad thing. It sounds so good. You are so not prepared. There's something wrong. It's about to all sink in real fast.
Unexpected. New series premieres Sunday, November 12th on TLC.
I hear whistles.
Stream live on TLC Go. Download the free app now.
So I'm gonna give you a little close-up. This is a close-up of my slime. Zoom in. It's not that sticky. Neither is the fluffy slime. My green slime, it got dry, so I had to throw it away. Close up again.
Why? You only have school half day.
Vamos con
vueltas en la escuela, ¿no? We have work. Save over 30% on selection packages. Shop and get ready to get together from Samsung.
You can play with this. You don't like this?
$511.34
and Maples to $2,000. Ebates is a website. Okay, so I'm gonna put this away. I'm gonna go put this away, and now I'm gonna show you the fluffy slime.
Sign up for the
If I can make it like that,
there's no need to communicate in your case.
Your sheep built this business from the ground up. Watch this neighborhood grow. See if
my AT&T bill kept growing too. Not much I could do about it.
Okay, let's open this. Here is the fluffy slime again.
I thought, well, that's different. And I switched. Now it's a lot lower and my internet's a lot faster.
So I have this. So I have this little pumpkin. I'll be covering it up to show you it's not that sticky. Okay. So you can see the pumpkin in the back. Now you can't. Okay. Now we're gonna. Oh, there's another pumpkin. Sorry. Now we're gonna be opening. No. Look at. Oh no! Oh no!
Oh.
Wait. Okay. I had to give some to my brother. Okay. So of course I had to make it with this. I already told you, but what happened if I spray a little bit on it? Will it ruin the mixture? Chewy. So it didn't ruin the mixture that much.
I want it.
You made it sticky with your sticky hands. So I had to add some more because my brother made it sticky, but that's fine.
We're totally running late, okay, we gotta hurry. Did you leave the keys?
You want a close up?
Alright, I don't need the keys.
Okay, you can
go. Yeah, no, I don't need that. Well, I'm not trying to freak out, but we're gonna have to run late. Yeah, you're running late.
Okay, so that is it. Okay, so that was it for today. Hope you guys liked this video. Give it a thumbs up if you like it. And if you didn't like it, just dislike it, I guess. And then subscribe to me if you're new. And I'll see you next. I'll see you Tuesday. Peace out. Bye.